This is an example of the kind of anthropomorphic taxidermy that is so very, very popular today. As anyone can see, it's just a monkey perched on a bike. But these sort of things in recent years have become enormously popular with many, many people that aren't necessarily interested in more serious taxidermy.